Even in Fortnite, we'll clap for the NHS.